Back inside the First Alert Weather Center, I'm Mike Lyons here on WPBF.com. An update on some big changes to our weather pattern thanks to a big storm system now moving through Texas. See the big spin here. Area of low pressure in the upper levels of the atmosphere. This will move through Florida on Thursday, generating some showers and some storms, and then ushering in some pretty chilly air. And we're now suggesting that the air this weekend a little colder than originally thought. We'll talk more about that in a second in the five-day forecast. Meanwhile, Tomas on this Wednesday evening making a comeback, now a tropical storm, and the forecast from the Hurricane Center still a big problem for folks in Haiti, perhaps moving right across parts of Haiti or at least very close to that country as we head toward Friday and Saturday. The storm poses no threat to Florida. After moving through Haiti, it should come close to the Turks and the Caicos, and after that, move out to sea. Tonight, mostly cloudy, some scattered showers. Tomorrow, warm and breezy, thunderstorms across the area. Seas 3 to 5 feet, inland waters a moderate chop. And your five-day forecast, and here's what I mean about the chilly air this weekend. 40s region-wide on Saturday, about the same on Sunday.